Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Yay. Ah. I don't know where to go. Oh, hang on. There's a lot of ammo over here. Since 6, apparently. I can't see anything, by the way.
Leon! I need your help!
It's funny.
Can you crawl back up?
Yeah, I'm doing that. Oh, come on, man!
If you crawl back up, I can snipe from here.
No, they hit me. Like, she wasn't crawling back up fast enough. Yeah, I'm dead. Or not. I lied. I don't know how that happened, but
maybe because I was shooting them.
Maybe.
You got a fat ass and a screamer headed towards you.
Oh. Goody!
Well, I got the screamer for you, and I loaded a good amount into the badass, so you might have a chance here, because I'm not quite sure.
It's so hard to see.
Did I literally just watch that zombie jump off the side? Right, so, oh, I see what we're doing here. Holy balls, hello. You got one behind you.
Yep, I don't, ooh, he's got a detonator. Come on.
Right.
Come on.
That means there's gotta be a way out.
Yeah, god damn it. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you and your mom.
Yeah! Huh. Seriously? Really? Okay. Health is a problem. Oh, I thought you were an enemy. I thought I was screwed.
Hey, we reached a checkpoint, which means shit's about to hit the fan really, really badly.
Shit is always hitting the fan, like, literally. I mean, there should be no more fan and no more shit. But
what the hell?
Yeah. Hang on, I
where
got this.
Where the hell did that come from?
Got it. Don't mind me.
What?
You don't have any health, do you?
Just pills.
Okay.
How did I fall off of there?
Wait, how?
Hold
okay,
on.
Josh, of all the things, why that?
Leon.
I'm hearing something. Oh, that's where. Hang on. You okay?
No, I'm down.
Same here. Crap. Guy had a stick of TNT he just dropped right on top of us.
Yeah, I kind of saw that. That was a bit of a... What?
No, I was able to get up somehow, and then I got you up. Don't ask me how.
Leon. Leon.
Hang on. God damn it. I can hear... There they are. Okay, those two are dead. Fuck.
You're being spit at.
Okay. Is it me or... It is... It looks like both of us have to do it, but at the same time, he doesn't want both of us to do it. Does that make any sense to you?
Unless we're not doing it like, in the last one, we're doing it, fast enough for the game.
Hang on. You got it? Okay.
Although I do kind of enjoy the fact that in this one they're giving you a chance to save yourself instead of having to rely on another person.
True. Also, we got somebody incoming. Hey, Buttercup. Okay. Hang on. Keep it going.
I can't.
I gotta get this guy. I gotta get that guy away, that's why.
Okay, there we go. Why do I get the feeling we're gonna have to run?
I'm already on it.
Run, Leon! Everything's falling apart!
No shit!
Get up, you fucker! What the hell was wrong with you?
Come on, get up! Come on, get up! Move it, lady! Lady!
Just go! Don't give the shit! Get up and go! Get up and go! Get up and go! Stop flopping around, moron!
Gotta push the jam boulder.
Stop falling, you son of a bitch, and just run.
Wait, Josh, just how go. Have you not had a chance to... Wait, you haven't paid full price for a game. What do you mean? Like, for real?
What the...
I'm confused. I don't know how any of this is making any sense. Like none whatsoever.
Oh God! What do we do?
Hell if I know.
It's the water slide of terror.
Little bit. Also, SJ, if you didn't hear, thank you for the $1 donation. Ba la 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 boo. Perform.
Avoid drowning while looking for the exit.
We're probably gonna drown.
No shit.
The cool thing is we can't use any weapons, so that there should be no combats to worry about, which is great. Oh, nice.
Right, no combat.
Okay, that's not, that doesn't count. Okay, just gonna snoop in here.
I don't know about you, but my health, my breath bar is about half down.
Yep, mind. Oh, okay. I lost more. That's great.
Okay, so we reached the checkpoint.
Oh, come on! I'm gonna die because I keep getting face grabbed. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna grab your face.
And she's dead.
I must say though, the absolutely sickest time I think I've ever seen anybody do it in their lives.
Yeah. Alright, Josh, you take it easy, buddy. Thank you for stopping by. So, there was actually a little area for us to get oxygen. Didn't see that. That's okay. There you go. Little tap, tap, tappy. I can't move now. God damn it. Okay, there we go. Alright, just gonna keep pushing. Just gonna keep pushing. Okay, fuck you! Fuck you! Ah! That was bullshit. That body was actually moving towards me versus... Okay, I'm just gonna lean away.
This is kind of a... shitty part in terms of the actual controls, though, because how are you supposed to hit A while... Am I stuck on the fourth?
Yeah.
Yes, we are.
Yeah. It's there, but it shouldn't be there, basically. I think I see where we gotta go. Congrats, Gabby! Sorry, Avalon.
Not my lucky day.
Once again, fourth wall, not exactly the best thing right there.
Helena, no!
Invisible walls, gotta love them. That's why we couldn't go that way. Giant fish wanted us. No, that's not a fish. I think it's a it's a shark.
What did we do?
How did you even get attached? I mean, I figured out how I got snacked on.
I'm holding on to the back of it.
Okay, I'm just gonna say, this is batshit crazy. What did she say? Oh, she's stabbing you with the, RN.
Hey!
Okay, it glows. Shoot the glowy thing. Actually, we can we?
Oh no, you don't, motherfucker!
How'd you get in the mouth?
I have no idea. This quick time event is kind of wonky, you know.
Zombie shark. Why? Because Jaws is terrifying.
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Okay. I'll find a place to climb up.
Squish, squish, squish.
This is the weirdest fucking breaststroke I've ever seen out of a person.
Oh, let's be honest, this is like the weirdest Resident Evil game, period.
Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on. I think this might be it.
So I don't have a weapon right now, as I'm in water.
Run, anybody! Okay, did you...
What is behind me?
Did you get... I don't know. Oh, you don't want to know. I got it.
It's a trap.
Hey, Scots.
Just, can you see his swim from your angle? Because it's like super fucking.
Need some backup.
Hang on.
Thanks.
Other than me trying to, yeah, no, it looks a little weird.
Leon, it's coming.
Yeah, yeah, definitely not the best. Starting to notice that. Move. Oh! You're okay, right?
I think you were supposed to shoot it there while I was fighting the other Zambi.
Ah. My bad. Sorry. So up to a little more kick.
Leo, get out of there! It's coming!
Shit!
Right, dude. Well done.
Got it.
Thanks.
Lena, I need some backup!
Okay, I should have a better shot this time. Yep, much better. Come on, Buttercup, where you at? Typically about both.
How's your chance?
This is on PC.
Still, Alex, that's actually not distraction you're hearing on the microphone. That's distraction sound, though.
Hey, how you doing?
Fuck that.
You might want to go back because there's a lot of ammo, by the way, to the left and then up the ladder and... but no, Ryan, I typically play quite a bit on... Hey, Kev. On PS3, PS4, PC, more PC than anything. At the moment, I've been on the Wii U quite a bit because of Xenoblade Chronicles X. Yes. This is all being played on PC. I would love to all capture right, this in 60 frames, but I need a secondary computer for that.
Yeah, no, that is distraction. He's next to me. I thought you meant on the microphone.
Come on.
What the fuck is up with this?
Oh! I love it, she's got time! Oh no, I buy all my games.
Everybody, here it comes!
Okay, so it's got two parts.
Aim for the dynamite.
I didn't have any ammo. God damn it, I didn't have any ammo.
Yeah, that is Bob. I got that on the other side of the microphone. We're supposed to use pistols for this.
Come on, you snapping motherfucker! This is insane! This is seriously insane! Hey, mother!
Get ready! Here it comes!
Gonna do, big boy.
That is like a snapping turtle, sir. I have no idea what kind of mix that
aim
is.
For the dynamite!
Working on it. Oh!
Good work!
This is insane. Yeah, no, this is on Steam. Very few games I have to emulate. Mostly I buy all the titles, usually on sale.
Except for spooky toss of jump scares, because that was free.
Fuck those little pop-outs.
It's too cute to be scary.
Okay. Anything, you could have a kitten thrown at your face, and then if it's screaming at you and freaking you out, it's scary. Bless you.
James says bless you.
He's sterilizing the area.
But I'm an asshole, so, I really don't care.
How could he? Oh, don't be like that.
Oh, I am.
No, we never finished Spooky Hassage upstairs.
Because it's me, damn it. And you know
where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a
hurry. If you don't like it, you should just get over it, because well, damn, he screams like a little girl.
As he was leaving, wait, what about? What? Someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Oh, he if he doesn't want to be blessed, he can't be blessed. It's okay.
Don't worry. He's on his so then you don't want to be blessed, then he can't be blessed. It's okay.
Great, Scott. Scott, so you have interesting parents and animals.
I might need you to grab me some batteries.
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago called the C-virus.
C-virus?
Okay, are they gonna go through the whole alphabet of viruses?
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
We have the T-virus, G-virus, C-virus. O virus.
Listen, Hunnigan.
V virus.
I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually.
Go lay down, Big Bubba.
Go. What are you going to do?
Go lay down. Go lay down.
Actually, that's she China. Has a C virus. She's gotta have
Eagle
it.
Eagle perpy.
She has a C virus, therefore, you know, cocaine.
Wait, what about cocaine?
Essay's like, her eyes are too glossy. It's like, yeah, it's the C virus. It's the cocaine virus.
Yay! Earned a dog tag!
Man. Some of those deaths sucked. Alright, I forgot there was upgrades. Strength of attacks on a zombie adds an extra level of modification. Now, you guys said in the chat there were some like go-to items to grab, like things to definitely pick up. You guys remember what those were? Increases more. It's apart from helping you when you're in trouble. Single player, single player, single player, single player.
Well, damn, that's the one we need to get is Breakout, or at least that's the one I need to get.
Yeah, I've been using Breakout at the moment. Huh. Huh? I'll just upgrade lock on. You have a mix between a snapping turtle, a shark, and a goldfish. Obviously, somewhere along the line, something got screwed up. Usually, at least that's what it sounds like.
Tilly.
Come
Come on. Oh, there's a sweetheart kitty. Are you sleepy, baby girl? Oh, are you sleepy, puppy?
We're just under Chinese airspace.
Good.
There's a kitty.
How you holding up?
Go lay down.
Why didn't you turn me in?
Go on.
You could have cleared your
name. Go lay down.
Maybe. But
go lay down.
I'm gonna stop Simmons. Besides.
Lay down.
They changed Leon's voice actor from 2 and 3, or 2 and 4 and 6. Huh. At least it sounds different.
Lay down. Lay down, Tilly.
Well, at least she actually has pants on. And it looks like she's got boots on, too. Combat boots. Okay, I call bullshit.
Oh, look, another shitstorm.
I don't suppose I think you can fly a plane, do you?
How?
How did we beat this guy the last time?
Alright, hold on, I'm looking
for tons of bullets. Oh, wait, hang on, I think I can. Yeah! That. Why on a plane? Also, why does nobody know how to actually, you know.
Exactly how that works.
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Oh my god! This is insane!
Why is this so stupid?
Everyone calm down! Get in your seats and stay there!
This is insane! This makes no sense. I just... wow. Okay, found it. Okay, nope. Yeah, mommy can wait. Are you behind me? Okay.
Okay, don't run into that because it causes damage. And kill zombies!
She's actually wearing sensible things. Helena is. It's just, the situation is blowing my mind.
Mr.
Shit! It's licking that same gun!
We have to get Adrian! Through! We need to open the hatch!
Adrian!
There's the controls!
Keep it occupied! Keep it occupied! Keep it occupied! Oh, I can't... Tubby, get out of my way! Out of my way! Okay, keep it busy. Keep it busy. Or not!
It is determined to be angry.
Why is it so hard upon me?
I need backup!
Hang on.
I need backup!
She keeps... Why did she reload? Damn it. Crap.
I don't know.